So if you've thought about canceling your 4080 orders, just let you guys know this. Your actual discount, right, that is on the screen right here, they're saying that you are not able to use the coupon or the Best Buy offer you used with this item, so it won't be valid for future use. So just to put that in retrospect, make sure if you want to cancel the RTX 4080 that you really want to do it. Because they're saying this rumor's going around that there might be a discount for these things in the future. And they might be dropping the prices down to 1,000 or below, just normal, without discount codes. You know, and I've decided to myself, I don't know if I want to keep buying the 4080, like, in the process of it, because then I would be enabling Nvidia to rip us off with these high prices. And nothing's going to change until we, the player base, the community, do. So I think that by us not buying this certain model, it's going to make Nvidia want to reduce the prices of it right now. And then for future models coming out, they could be priced lower at the same time. So everyone's can be affordable, you know? But yeah, just to let you guys know, if you decide to change your mind, the discount cannot be applied through Best Buy. So you got a one-shot time to buy it, or you don't, for the discounted price through the coupon. Just want to let you guys know that. If you guys are new, subscribe, smash a like, drop a comment, do all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next video.